Nice moment for the outcast right back, who stretched for a ball that looked like it might be beyond him and teed it up perfectly for Christian Eriksen to score just his second Manchester United goal.
Well, you have to say, that's absolutely brilliant from Wan-Bissaka. That shows his athleticism, but he still had to control the cross. As the ball played over the top, he stays onside. At times he's run really well, but he's got a lot of work to do here.